Welcome back, everybody. Bruce here. We're on Forestry2Farming episode. We have 5 minutes left. We should be making some more money. We've got the production. As you can see, we've got $154,000 in there. Our sawmill is full, so we are going to run this to selling. We have cleared off more land. I've done that all off camera. So we are going to sell what we can out of there. We're at 2x speed. We're almost at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We're going to go grab the tractor and plow, and we're going to plow up another field. So sit back and enjoy. I know it's been a while between episodes, but we're trying to get more feedback and views on videos, I think, by running them farther apart, and we're getting ready to start another series, which is I'm going to try my hand at recording on the PC and see how that goes. Hopefully everybody likes that. And speaking of likes, don't forget to smash that like button if you like what I'm doing. Kind of lets me know and lets YouTube know you like what I'm doing. So we're going to hop here in our good old 1586. And there is the John Deere. I bought that John Deere Cedar. Whoa, what is going on there? That was pretty wild. I'm going to hook up to the just the old plow. Straight line. Gonna kind of be watching the money up there. I want to see when it switches over, which will be here any minute, to see how much we make. We're at 177 right now. And I've got the area marked out here where I want to plow. Okay, holy cow, we went from 177 to 428,000. Okay, now, and it emptied it. Nice. So that'll give me room. I can cut down another 200,000 liters of logs. And yeah, that's awesome. So we're gonna lower our cultivator and get to work. Hopefully everybody's been enjoying this series. Getting good remarks with it, so that's awesome. And I do believe I planted, if I remember right, I think I planted sorghum in that other field. I'm trying to keep the videos shorter, keep everybody entertained, and hopefully everybody keeps watching. That's what we're hoping for. If I can get this done in a fast amount of time, we might jump in and do another episode. Maybe put two out this week. Gonna start cutting more trees that way, and I want to go clear a plot of land for more production. We're gonna move down to the area across from our little gas station shop area. That's where I want to put the next set of production that we that I want to do. So we back up here, go around one more time, and we'll start running back and forth. Hopefully everybody's had a pretty good day. Hopefully the weather's been good for everybody. It is Saturday today, on the record day. Lots of wind and rain here. Just hoping I don't get any power surges or internet outages while I'm doing this. Want to leave any of the recording. but I had to cut two more trees down. That's why I got trees laying there. That'll be a good sign. We'll throw them into the production building once we get this plowed. Wanted to get this all done before we started doing anything like that. Anyway, we're gonna break this up into sections to make this a little easier to do. Oops, we don't want that. Almost messed that up. Here. Nice little old school tractor here. We're doing some old school farming. Gonna start off small scale, see how we can do. Yeah, here we go. We're in the, I can't remember which episode this is, but we're in the late September already of the year. No seasons are nothing running, but thank God. At least I don't think we have seasons running. Let me check. We got precision farming running, though. Okay. Thought all about that. Oh. Yeah, no seasons. I didn't think I did. I didn't want to have anything slower. Almost done with that section. Working out good. So I haven't been down to the sawmill yet to see how much we got. I know we had a bunch of other products kick out and I stopped their production. I might have to kick that back on to get them. And I do want to put down a different sawmill than the one I put down. One that I put down is kind of, I think it's kind of bugged because we had a bunch of sawmills come out and they have overridden some of the base coating and have changed everything over to look like planks except for the walls. It kind of stinks. But we almost got this done. Probably gonna take two passes. That's good. We'll get across here and come back. Okay, almost done. Wow, that went pretty fast, really. Okay, let me see here, what are we going to need? Okay, no data found. Oh, and I don't think we had that either, so you see that needs rolling. And I did plant sorghum there. I don't know whether I don't think I have a soil sampler. Up here and chat. I did not get a soil sample. I got money now. I think I can buy one. I'm gonna need one though, you know. We're gonna decision. I should be able to do both those fields though. Yeah, it's only 17,000. We'll just leave that all like it is. There we go. We'll run over and get that. We'll get them. Soil samples. Ooh, getting a lot of weird texture. This is the first I've been back on this map in a while, but like since they updated. But if this is the PlayStation 5, so I really didn't think I'd have that. It's weird. I hope it don't wig out on me. I'll have to scrub this. Because we've got a lot to do here on this yet. At least what I have planned. do still have a lot of our logging equipment sitting out here. So. Still got our log trailer and stuff in case we want to do some real logging. If I do decide to sell it, that'll give us a little extra money. We'll go back here, we'll do our soil sample, get it unfolded. And for as large as the space that gives us, it might actually give that to us, all of it. So we're gonna cut through here. Wow. That's actually going to give me both fields from right there. So I'm going to move more out here. Try to get more of the land. So then I won't have to do another soil sample. At least I'm hoping that it'll work that way. See, it looks like we got a little bit of a ridge right there. So we'll do that. We'll lower it. Take it. Okay, soil sample was taken. Okay, there we go. Soil sample has been set. Cost me $100. Take and put this in our shed, park the trailer. For the tractor, not the trailer. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna lay down the seed here. Oop, whoa! Building. Thing just fits through the door. I'm going a little too fast. And we are gonna plant another field of sorghum. So then we'll have two. Once we get this done, then that'll probably be the end of the episode. But I'd like to thank everybody for watching. Hopefully everybody has enjoyed it. I know I was a little quiet there during it, but not a whole lot to say, but kicked back, doing some farming, old school. Got ourselves two small fields made already. We've got ourselves some chicken. Eggs are producing. We've got lots of wood to make money. 22, three headwinds on it this time, since we've got the little larger machine here. Give us a little bit more room for turning. Getting good color over there on the nitrogen setup, so that's good. At least I think so. Looks like it. Okay, so there we go. Not too bad. Maybe we'll just keep driving around in circles. Maybe we'll do this. Yeah, that didn't take too long, right? A few more passes and we'll be done already. Ooh, I missed a spot right there. It's too early. Get that on the way back through. Alright, there we go. We've got two fields going now. Look at that. Almost know. I know what I'm doing. So on that note, we'll get her put away. And I'd like to thank everybody for watching. Hopefully everybody stuck around and watched it through the episode. And again, don't forget to smash that like button. And stop by the live streams every day, Monday through Friday. You never know what we're going to be doing. Map tours, let's plays, all that good stuff. Checking out new mods, releases. Which everybody knows I like to do that. Got a bunch of new maps coming out, you know. So, stay tuned and watch the channel. Here we are, we're against the wall. And on that being said, we're closing the doors. Okay, gotta do both of them. And we will see you in the next one, everybody. Thanks for watching. This is Bruce. I am signing on out on the Forestry2Farming series. here on Dark Forest, the next chapter. Thanks for watching.